Lavere Corbinon, welcome back. How is it to be back at the training ground with the group?
Yeah, finally back with the training groups. Good feeling. It's what I've been working for the past 9 weeks. So nice to be back in the 11v11 side.
Yesterday it was exactly 2 months ago that you played a match against Voorwaarts Twello. How were those 2 months of not being able to train and play with the group?
Yeah, to keep motivation up is always higher. But thanks to Nick and his program and just the work that we did, yeah, you take it week by week, and every week you get a little bit stronger, you see your results, and you work back to this moment to be back on the pitch. Yeah, it's the first serious injury I've had since I've started playing.
You trained today with the group, long training. Yesterday you trained with the group. How is it? Do you feel fit? Do you have pain, or is it all over?
Yeah, still fit. With the ball in a match situation, it's always a little bit different, a little bit more taxing. But overall, fitness is good. Gain a little bit of confidence back as well, with more touches on the right foot. So, yeah, overall, good.
When can the fans expect you on the pitch here or anywhere in Holland for a away game?
For me, I'm putting my work as much as I can on the pitch, and I try to get as fit as possible and make my impression on the trainer. But the end decision is always on the trainer and the trainer team and the medical staff to let me play.